Hi, I'm Stephen from CC Films. It's currently 9:25 in the morning, and I've just been to Tesco's. And today, I'm going to be opening, that is, Saints Row 4. Yay! The reason why I got in Tesco's, I know I could have got in Asda's for like £30, but I went into Tesco's because I basically got some vouchers. I got like £2.50 worth, even though that I spent about £4.50 worth of vouchers, because even so it says £2.50, I've got like £4.50 worth of vouchers to get this off. So basically I spent about £35 and I got about £4.50 off, which is not bad. Bonus. But overall, yeah, the original plan was I was going to make loads of videos. I just want to make a quick say that I was going to make loads of videos and plus do all the other things that came out today, but I haven't got enough money, and plus my job pay hasn't came through. So instead, though, I got Saints Row 4, and this is going to be my very first Saints Row game and very last Saints Row game, since basically, you know, this is kind of last Saints Row game in the series. Great start, Stephen. But yeah, so this is the Commander in Chief edition, even though it's kind of standard, because all the other shops are standard in most places in my area, and I did see these pics on Instagram that it is kind of the standard version, even though it's kind of like a special edition sort of thing, but it's standard anyways. I don't get it with video games these days. And as you can see, here's the back here. Tells you all the nifty things they can do in Saints Row. Looking forward to playing this game anyways. Like I said, it's my very first Saints Row game. Yeah, which is going to be cool. I'm not so sure about the online pass, but we'll have to see, because the previous game had an online pass. So enough of my jibber jabber. Let's get with the stabby knife. Good old stabby knife, and it's actually cut through the middle, so that means it's a flimsy case, which is quite nice. I like them flimsy cases, which I kind of like, because basically they're just a bit flimsy, don't know why, just my favourite case of them all. So we open her up and see what content we have inside. So you do get an online pass with this game, which is very good, because the reason why I did not pick up Saints Row the Third is basically because the online pass, if I get used, you see, so unlucky for those people that are getting it used and all that, so it does come with an online pass. And here is the add-on content for the thingamabob thing, for the, Commander-in-Chief edition. And here is the game itself, and this is what it was supposed to look like if you got the standard version, which I prefer this than that, but yeah, that's the here's the game itself. So yeah, that is my opening of Saints Row 4, and I'm going to leave with some gameplay and plus load up my character that I did from my own demo gameplay. Anyways, I better go now. See you from CC Films.
This is a problem.
It's not a problem.
You alienated part of America.
I alienated crazy people.
You couldn't resist, could you?
Jesus, not you two.
This is a problem.
I keep trying to explain that, but the president won't listen.
Poverty is a problem. Apartheid is a problem. This is just a couple of...
Here's the latest approval poll.
We lost 20 points. We can get them back.
They're at 20 points.
I'll admit that's a little lower than anticipated.
So you agree you have a problem?
Nope, you do. You're the communications director. Fix this.
Can you give me 100% employment?
No.
Will you get married?
Fuck no.
Then I think we're in trouble.
King, can you hear this naysayer assassinated?
Not when you say it publicly.
What more fun as a gang leader?
We have a country to run. Fun isn't part of the equation.
Where's a septic truck when you need one? Come on, Keith, have some good news. He schedules a press conference for this early in the morning.
Listen, we've got enough clout right now for one major bill, not both. What do you want me to push forward? Do you want to be the president who cured cancer or the president who solved world hunger?
Well, cancer had a good run, but it's time to put it down.
Good choice.
I'm your number one fan!
Nice work, Oleg. After I...
Hello, humans. Ladies and gentlemen, this is not a time for fear, but a time for celebration. Today, the best and brightest among you will find salvation within the Zin Empire.
Hey, where's Matt?
Upstairs, trying to find out what's happening.
What is happening?
All-out war, by the looks of it. I'm meeting up with Matt. I'll be in touch via comm.
Be careful.
Come on, this way! What the fuck?
Keith! Damn it! That guy skipped combat training?
We got this!
Shit, what the fuck is going on? Here, spin! We gotta move!
Shit, player! Save yourself!
Fuck that! Save me! Shit!
Die, alien motherfucker!
Aliens are so dead. Leave my country alone! Oh, you pissed off the wrong POTUS, assholes!
Fucking ugly mother.
Tell my wife! I had another one!
Matt and I are at the South Portico. You have to see this.
Holy shit, how many of you are there? Bird to Ernie, bird to Ernie. Activate South Portico defenses. Let's do this, you beautiful thing. For Lady Liberty. This one's for Uncle Sam! And this one's just because I want to! Good to be the president!
Well, hello there. Welcome aboard.
Hang you on the fireplace, you alien fuck!
Now, now. Not so fast.
To death?
I'm going to have fun breaking you.
What a glorious day.
Leave it to the saints. Brought to you by Friendly Friar, the only choice in home cookware.
He deserves a Friendly Friar.